Okay, today we're going to show you how to install and uninstall lenses in an Oakley Holbrook. You're going to start by taking your frame and you're going to go to the inside of the frame, take your fingers and press outward on the lens. And to install it, you're going to start with the lens on the outside of the frame, pressing gently with your fingers along the edges, and it should pop right back in. Visit us at sunglassreplacementlenses.com.